continental toy spaniel, probably evolved in Spain and Italy. Their ancestors were small poodles. However, France and Belgium, which are recognized as responsible for the development and improvement of the breed. The story of the butterfly can go through their representation in many works of art from the 15th century. Many group portraits and paintings by artists like Titian, Rubens, Van Dyck, Rembrandt, Bragonard, and so reveal the beautiful butterfly as evidence, and the value of a beloved companion, and an integral part of the family. A favorite among the aristocracy and royalty of Europe is associated with the butterfly Queen Marie Antoinette, Queen Charlotte, Queen Anne of Austria, Queen Sophia Dorothea, and many other real and noble ladies. The popularity of the breed does not extend to Great Britain until early 20th century, and has not been recognized by the Kennel Club until 1924. The word translated from French wing like a butterfly, a reference to the heavily fringed character. A thing of beauty and a joy forever. This old adage may be very applicable to the butterfly. It is indeed very beautiful, and, if common sense rules apply, always a joy of life. The fact that bone is small and fine, not less than a Saint Bernard is one. From the start it should be gently but firmly aware of its role in the home and the limits of acceptable behavior. Without such guidance, and if overindulged and spoiled, it can become very possessive and jealous of their owners for their care. Your satisfaction is knowing that a strong leader and trusted and given much camaraderie and a place in the home and the hearts of all members of the family. The exquisite Papillon is a happy child, is quite rustic ledge, if their delicate appearance might suggest. However, although it is fun and can be gentle and patient, this race is not suitable for families with young children who are not handled, and vigorous play can cause injuries, especially in the case of puppies that are ill or on foreign deterioration or approach to their territory. The trained and managed significantly beautiful butterfly is a great companion, and affectionate pay their love and care with a life of dedication and unwavering loyalty. Exercise. The butterfly is an energetic dog, but being small, a large part of their exercise needs can be met through physical play around the house and garden. However, what makes enjoy the outdoors, and is always ready to go, and no matter the weather. A daily walk is recommended to provide mental stimulation and the opportunity to socialize. Being agile and intelligent, you can do very well in the dog sport of agility. Education. The basic obedience training should be introduced with the puppy as soon as possible. The Papillon is a very intelligent dog who learns quickly and is eager to please. All training must be based on positive methods which reward the desired behavior with treats and praise. Severe physical or verbal corrections should never be used. Such methods of firmness, patience and consistency are distinguished at the highest level of obedience competition. Socialization should also begin in early puppy. By introducing the puppy to various people, animals, sights, sounds and situations that have been established for a friendly